If you're like me and looking for ways to keep your kids entertained this summer, then you have got to give this under the sea water table activity a try. My kids had so much fun playing with this, and I may have played with it a little bit as well. Those Robo fish were so much fun. You can check out the description to see everything that I used for this activity, and be sure to share this fun idea with a mama.